Hi, this is Sami from fawziacademy.com. In this video, I will show you how to fix error message Adobe Dreamweaver CC has stopped working. When you experience wired JavaScript error message like that, or extension interface did not appear, or appear corrupted, clearing the cache of Dreamweaver almost always solved. Dreamweaver's cache is kept in a file in its configuration folder. That file name depends on operation system. Deleting of the file clear the cache. After restarting, Dreamweaver is creating a new one. Location of the cache file differ for each version and operating system. For Dreamweaver CC, Vista, and 7 and 8, see user, username, application data, roaming, Adobe, Dreamweaver CC, language, configuration. Be aware that folder application data in Vista and application data in Windows 7 and Windows XP are normally hidden. In order to unhidden them, you need to open a Window Explorer window, press Alt to reveal the text menu, choose folder options from tools menu in pop-up window, go to view tab. In the list of options, find hidden file and folder section and mark show hidden file and folder, press OK. Thank you for watching Fawzi Academy. Please share and like.